I got into hockey because it kind of runs in the family. Like, all my cousins played, my parents played, my grandparents played, and I really looked up to my cousin Mitchell and Max, and that really got me into it. It's a fun sport to play. But just the consistency, being on the ice every day. Going to the Western Wall, the whole team, that's when we kind of got together. That's when we bonded as a team, mostly, when we went to the Western Wall. It's a great opportunity to play for Maccabiah because I get to play with fellow Jews, and in the past, I was the only Jew on the team, basically, so it's nice playing with the whole Jewish team.